It's like a love story between a boy and a girl, and then he should choose between the drugs or the love and stay healthy.